Hey, how's it going? It's around 6 o'clock, six something anyway. I just wanted to go to Blueberry Park. See what the areas look like that they bulldozed and such. Well, looks about the same. Wonder how long it'll be before it looks decent again. Yeah, it's a bright sun glare. Nothing I can do about that. Guess this wasn't really the best idea, considering there's not much to see right now. But bunch of leafless blueberry bushes. And it'll probably be kind of marshy up ahead, but let's see. Gotta love gunshots. Yeah, it's a little marshy. Marsha, Marsha, Marsha. Still miss the big forested area here, but that's been over in this direction over here. But as I said before, they sold that land and it's now private property. There's going to be houses built in there and who knows what else. It was definitely the best area in this park before. Let's see what this looks like, though. Nothing to write home about, but would have liked to have gone to Point Defiance, but it takes a while to get there, and by the time I'd get there, it would already be too dark for getting any decent footage, so. I guess not much to see here either, is there? Go a little further and then that goes to someone's backyard. And, all right. Well, at least they got the little playground finished here. Took them a long time to build it. It's nice that they got it now, though. Let's see, that's probably a little bright, isn't it? Here's a little community garden. And nice that they got that. Hey there. Well, this wasn't much of a video, but that's all right. Well, I guess I'll end the video. Have a good day.